So we finally had a reply from XIEGU regarding the CW decode on firmware version 1.1.4. So hopefully, they've said in this email, which is attached to this message or video, that they are working on the CW decode and it will be sorted in the next firmware upgrade. So fingers crossed on that. Have a look at the photograph in this video. 7.3. Please like or subscribe my channel if you find this helpful. All the best.